Hi, it's Simon from Ben Rose Estate Agents, and we are bringing you our What is Coming to the Market video this week. Now, apologies, I've not done one recently. I have been away for the last 2 weeks, but thank you very much for everybody who's interacted with the office, spoke with the fantastic Ashley, and booked instructions in for us to market their homes. So, here is a selection of houses that we have been so fortunate to take instructions onto the market over the last week. And hopefully there is something on there for you. Now, I'm also valuing lots of houses at the moment, and the pricing range is going from 100,000 to £2 million. So fingers crossed, there'll be something as well coming to the market within that price range that is something that you're looking for. So these are the instructions so far. We have got in Central Chorley, a 2-bedroomed terrace property. Now, this is an end of terrace property, and it is being sold with a tenant currently in situ. It is a 2-bedroom terrace property. It's garden fronted. There are 2 reception rooms, kitchen extension, and a yard to the rear. Now, the tenant is currently paying £600 per calendar month. It's coming to the market at offers over £89,995. So on an ROI on that for buy-to-let investors, that is a decent return, a good property within central location, ideal for all the amenities. On the same road, we have another property, and once again, that is sold with a tenant in situ. That again is a garden-fronted terrace property. It's coming to the market at offers over £99,995, and the tenants are currently paying £500 per calendar month on this property. So if you're looking for buy-to-let properties in the area and you want something close together, these two are on the same road, it could be ideal for your portfolio. So please speak to the office and we'll get all the information regarding those for you. Now, the next property, we are again in Central Chorley. On Central Chorley, we've got a lovely 3-bedroomed terraced home. Now, this 3-bedroom terraced home is coming to the market at offers over £119,995. It's a spacious property. It's garden fronted, you've got an entrance hallway, you've got 2 reception rooms, then you've got a fitted kitchen. And to the rear, you've also got an enclosed yard area. And to the first floor, you've got 3 bedrooms and you've got a really spacious bathroom. It's coming to the market with vacant possession. Now, we have actually just sold the property next door and it had a lot of interest in this home. So I'm expecting a lot of interest in this property as well. Once again, we're staying in Central Chorley, and once again, we're delighted to bring you another 3-bedroom terraced home. Now, this terraced property is a pavement-fronted terraced property. It's done throughout to a really nice standard by the current owners. We've got a lounge, you've got a sitting stroke dining area, you've got a kitchen extension, and you've got a utility. To the rear, there is a beautiful enclosed yard area to the rear. The vendors have done this really nice with a seating area, there's an astroturf, there's a fire pit. It's a brilliant rear entertaining space, garden space, or yard space at the back. And that's coming to the market, offers over £119,995. 3 bedrooms to the first floor, bathroom as well. Great property, ideal for first time buyers, central location, ideal for all the local shops, amenities, train stations and bus station as well. Now we're over to Claytonley Woods, and in Claytonley Woods, it's actually on Preston Road, this property, there is a fabulous garden fronted terraced home. Now this is a really spacious property. It's ideal for first time buyers. It'd actually make a really good family home. When I was in it, it had the feel of a semi-detached house. It's that spacious. We've got an entrance hallway, there's a lounge, there's a spacious dining room, lovely fitted kitchen. To the first floor then, you've got 3 bedrooms and you've also got a really spacious bathroom. And to the rear, there's a really nice enclosed yard area to the rear with a bit of woodland at the back, so you're not overlooked. That's a great home, and that's coming to the market at offers over £149,995. Now, in Central Chorley, off Collingwood Road, we have got a 3-bedroom semi-detached house. Now, they're always really popular in this area, and when they come to the market, we do get a lot of interest. So if you're looking for a 3-bedroom semi in this location, please register your details on this. Been done to a really nice standard by the owners. There's driveway parking, there's a garage. Downstairs, you've got a lounge, you've got a downstairs WC, you've got a really smart, modern style fitted kitchen diner, and then it leads you out to a really spacious conservatory. To the first floor, 3 bedrooms and a bathroom, and then you've got an enclosed garden to the rear. So that's a really nice semi-detached house, coming to the market at offers over £214,995. The next property, we are over in Great Knowley. And in Great Knowley, there is a fantastic semi-detached house. Now, this property has been extended. It gives a real spacious ground floor living area. You've got multiple reception rooms. You've got a really nicely fitted modern style kitchen with a downstairs WC. Three bedrooms to the first floor with a bathroom as well. Really nice garden, and in the position that this property has, it has really open aspect views to the rear. So that is a delightful feature that I really, really appreciated when I first went to value this property. It also has a driveway and a large garage as well. Now that is coming to the market at offers over £239,995. So I think that's a really fantastically priced home that will draw in a lot of interest for families. The next home, we are in Exton. Now, at this part of Exton, we are on a cul-de-sac. Now, we have recently put another property on the same cul-de-sac, which had over 10 viewings on the first weekend and received multiple offers. So I'm hoping and expecting the same kind of result with this home. Now, this home is actually bigger than the one we've just recently listed and sold. This is a four-bedroomed semi-detached house. It is done beautifully throughout by the owners and gives real spacious accommodation for families looking in that area. We have a driveway to the front with a garden area to the front, but to the rear there is a brilliant spacious rear garden. Delightful garden, really great for families, brilliant selling feature of this home. There's a lounge, there's a spacious kitchen diner done in a country style kitchen, there's then a utility, and then outside they've put a seating area to the rear so you can really enjoy the back garden and the benefits of having that garden. To the first floor, as I mentioned, there's four bedrooms, all of which are a good size, three doubles, there's a smaller box room, but there's also an upstairs shower room WC as well. Now, brilliant home, as I mentioned, well priced, and that's coming to the market at offers over £239,995. Staying in central Chorley, we are delighted to bring for sale a six bedroom detached home. Now, this six bedroom detached home has over 2,000 square foot of living accommodation. It has been done really nicely by the current owners, and it would make a fantastic family property. It's set on a cul-de-sac. It's set on a cul-de-sac where when houses come to the market, there's normally a good continual demand for these homes. We've got multiple reception rooms. So you've got a big lounge. You've got a really spacious kitchen diner with a utility and a WC. There's also another room downstairs, which they're currently using as bedroom six, but you could utilize that however you want. It'd make a great study or a snug if that's what you're looking for a family and you don't necessarily need the six bedrooms. So to the first floor, you've got five bedrooms. So you're well provided for with the bedrooms upstairs. There's an ensuite and there's also a family bathroom. As I mentioned, gardens to the front and rear. There's a woodland aspect to the back of the property, so it's a really nice position and aspect. There's also a double garage with the property. That's an attached double garage. So once again, if you're looking for something that you want to alter and convert, you've definitely got the flexibility and the potential to do so with this home. That is coming to the market at offers over £489,995. So for me, I think pound for pound, square footage, and with the position, that is a really attractive property at an attractive price. Finally, we're over in Claytonley Woods. Now, in Claytonley Woods, we are delighted to bring to the market a brand new home. It's been done by a developer that we've worked with previously, and all the work that we've undertaken with that developer has been fantastic homes that have really caused a great interest when they've gone on the market. There's a good quality to the work that they do, and that's appreciated whenever they do list and sell one of their homes. Now, this is a five-bedroom detached home, as I mentioned. It's been done to a very modern standard. It's been done to a very contemporary sort of design, style and feel. And what you've got is you've got very spacious accommodation, over 4,000 square foot of accommodation, presented over multiple floors. And really there are five bedrooms, an array of reception rooms, and a real opportunity to put a flexible use of accommodation if you're looking for a property that big within the area. So, as you can see, they're the instructions that we've been so fortunate to take to the market. We are speaking to people on a daily basis, and we are so thankful for people who are entrusting us to put their homes to the market. We really appreciate it. If you're looking there's something on here that is of interest for you, please speak to the sales team. We'd be delighted to look, help, and try and arrange as many viewings as we can for you. And as I've mentioned, with the houses that we're going to see and the houses that we're looking to bring to the market, register your details again. Something should be on there coming forward, and hopefully we can help find your next move. Thanks very much. Look forward to speaking to you soon, hopefully.